Welcome to World Dance Day, Raqs Mehsara Jahan, which means the world is dancing. In today's event, we'll be celebrating all the different forms of dance that exist in Pakistan, and we'll be going through a wide plethora of just every other dance form. World Dance Day is something that is becoming a global phenomenon. More than 50 countries all over the world, they celebrate World Dance Day. And Pakistan is kind of a new entry into the foray. So without further ado, we'll start the show. I'm your announcer for today, but I'll be sitting right over there, so if you can't see me, that's fine, you'll be able to hear me. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the show.
चाओ है और बाय प्रोफेशन मैं तो आर्ट टीचर हूँ और लेकिन डांस मेरा पैशन है और आज जो हम एक जो सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं, इंटरनेशनल वर्ल्ड डांस डे सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं।
Thank you. Today's event is basically a celebration of all the different kinds of dance, whether it's folk, contemporary, Bharatanatyam, Kathak, all those different dance forms coming together on one platform at the second floor. And it's a great initiative to sort of educate Pakistani youth about how dance should be respected and should be explored as an art form. It's also a great way to stay fit. I think dance is the only time that I get to exercise during the day because it's such a physical workout. So dance is such a great way to keep in shape and keep your body in shape. And if your body is in shape, you know, you're connected to your body, then your mind automatically is more fresh to be active. And so yeah, I mean, dance is a great workout. And I got involved in this project through Sahai. Sahai Abro is a student of Seema Kirmani. Seema Kirmani is one of the Bharatanatyam experts, to say, of this country. And she taught Sahai, and we met 4 years ago, and we've been collaborating on projects ever since then. We've done two ballet recitals here at the second floor, and this is the third time we'll be collaborating on a huge scale. So she got me on board as a contemporary dance expert. So I choreographed the contemporary dances that you will be seeing today.
I'd like to thank my teacher Shima ji, who's been a great help. She's taught me a lot. Unki wajah se aaj main yahan hu. Iske alawa Oxygen TV channel, jo it's a youth channel. You know, thank you so much to Oxygen and the CEO of Oxygen, Shahzad Sikandar, and everyone else from the Oxygen team. They're a big support, and I'm very impressed by the dance program that they do. You know, they're promoting dance and that's just great. तो ये जो expressions oxygen का नया program है जो dance को और dancers को promote करता है पाकिस्तान के I think it's a lovely idea and I'm very impressed by it. और इसमें ये है कि serious dancing को promote किया जा रहा है, ना कि सिर्फ जो सिर्फ डांस को एंटरटेनमेंट समझते हैं सिर्फ उसको नहीं लेकिन सीरियस डांस को. सो यू नो यू शुड वॉच इट एवरी संडे 9 PM.